Everybody in the house, make some noise!
Alright guys, welcome to another 10-year inmate workout, and this time it's my workout. This one's called Rampaging Rhino. Now why is it called that? It's because it's fast, it's strong, it's hard, but it's not a long effort. It's a short burst, have a little rest. It's a short burst, have a little rest. It's a short burst, have a little rest, and it gets more intense as it goes. But rhinos don't last very long, so it's quick. Okay, so story behind this workout, I guess, is that when I first started CrossFit, I was a rugby player who did a little bit of gym. I thought I was strong and I thought I was fit. Okay, after a couple of weeks, I did this really easy looking workout called Fran, 21, 15, 9 thrusters and pull-ups, and the thrusters were really, really light and the pull-ups were, well, it's just pull-ups, it's easy. So I thought I would absolutely own this workout, okay? I kicked off round 21 and 15 pretty quickly, and then it started to own me. And by the time I finished, I think I finished the whole workout in like 10 minutes 30 or something. I was lying on the ground about to hurl in a world of pain. Yeah, it put me in my place. Since then, I feel like my gymnastics have improved a lot to keep up with my barbell, and they're pretty on par. So today's workout throws back to that 21, 15, 9 of Fran, and it celebrates, I guess, the level of gymnastics and barbell that we love to enjoy. All right, so it is 21, 15, 9. It kicks off with some deadlifts, and then it goes into pull-ups. Then we've got some handstand push-ups because, hey, why not? It's just 10 of them. Then we're going back on the bar. We're stripping the weight a little bit, and we've got some clean and jerks. Then we're coming back to the rig for some chest bars, some more handstand push-ups. Then finally, we've got some snatches and then some bar muscle ups just to separate that, okay? So today may be a case of just see how far you can get in the time cap. You may not finish, but let's just attack it and have fun with today and see how far you can get in the cap and what you're capable of. Push yourself there, okay? And then otherwise, if you can get this done really well, awesome, let's have fun.
That was easy. Like